ponds are an important water resource. They can be used to water livestock, irrigate crops, fill aquaculture ponds, and more. Pond water should be tested periodically to ensure the water quality is acceptable for its given use. The Arkansas Water Resources Center, or AWRC, offers several analytical packages that test important water quality parameters specific to different water uses. To obtain the best possible results, follow these steps to collect your pond water sample. You will need a clean 1/2 liter sample bottle that can be obtained from your local county extension office or from the AWRC water quality lab. You can also use a regular plastic water bottle. Just pour out the water first and don't drink from the bottle. A permanent marker, waders, a boat, or a sampling pole, and a shipping box if necessary, which is available from your county extension office. First, label your bottle with a unique sample name specific to your property, for example, Farm Pond 1, the date the sample is collected, and your name. Next, select an appropriate sampling location. Choose an area that is well away from the perimeter of the pond and avoid sticks, algae, surface films, and other debris that can contaminate your water sample. With your labeled sample bottle, walk or paddle slowly out into the pond, trying to minimize the amount of mud and sediment you stir up. When you reach your chosen sampling location, wait for any stirred up debris to settle back to the pond bottom. Be sure to remember your selected sampling location for the future. It is best to collect water samples in the same location from year to year, so results are comparable. Before collecting your water sample, it is important to perform a triple field rinse. Carefully remove the sample bottle cap without touching the inside of the cap or bottle. Submerge the bottle just below the pond surface and fill to about 1/4 of the total volume. Replace the cap, shake the bottle for a few seconds, remove the cap, and pour the water out away from your sampling location. Remember to avoid kicking up sediment by moving your feet. If it's a windy day, face the wind while collecting your sample, so that the water flows into your bottle. Repeat this rinsing process twice more for a total of 3 times, completing the triple rinse. The triple field rinse cleans your sample bottle with the water you'll be collecting, so that only your pond water will be collected and tested. Finally, holding your triple rinsed sample bottle upside down, submerge the bottle to a depth of either 6 to 12 inches or about midway between the surface and pond bottom, depending on the depth of your sampling point. Then turn the bottle right side up and allow it to fill with water. Leave approximately 1 inch of headspace at the top of the bottle. It's okay to pour out a little bit of sample to leave the extra airspace at the top. Cap your filled bottle and exit the pond. If you don't have access to a boat or are unable to enter the pond to reach an acceptable sampling location, it is also possible to attach your sample bottle to a pole to collect your water sample. Any pole that's long enough to reach your sampling location will work, even a broom or rake handle. Simply follow the same steps to collect your sample. Perform the triple field rinse. And fill with water from 6 to 12 inches below the pond's surface or midway between the surface and bottom, leaving about 1 inch of headspace. For the best results, store your water samples in a cold, dark place like an ice chest. While in storage, the composition of water samples can change as chemical and biological reactions occur, so it is important to deliver your sample to the lab as soon as possible. If you need to ship your sample to the lab, try to overnight the package. Be sure to complete and submit a water sample submission form that matches your labeled sample bottles and include a check for payment. If you prefer to pay by credit card, the AWRC Water Quality Lab will send you an invoice following your sample submittal with an option for credit card payment. After testing, the water quality lab will typically send your results within 2 to 3 business weeks. Using the AWRC fact sheet corresponding to your selected analytical package, compare your results to acceptable ranges for each analyzed property. Fact sheets can be found on the lab's website. Depending on how your results compare to these standard ranges, you can make informed decisions regarding your pond water resources. If you have any other questions about collecting water samples or interpreting water quality analysis results, please contact your local county extension agent or the AWRC Water Quality Lab.